Guys, we have a superstar that is molded to be the next big thing. Well, he might be molded, he can still use a little refining. If he can harness that potential, we're looking at the next big thing.
Sure, a little rougher on the edges, Corey, but there's something that comes with time and experience.
And then we've got Rikishi, a beloved superstar who is fueled by the WWE Universe.
Rikishi's got the crowd behind him. He can do some amazing things.
Reigns had that scouted.
Able to avoid any harm there.
All right, back to it. Returning to the ring.
Yeah. Turning the tables there.
Crucial is avoiding those big maneuvers for anyone hoping to defeat him.
It's the whole ball game, Cole. Reigns can be whittled down, but you have to avoid that one big attack because it is a game changer. You make him miss, you have your chance.